You can't move forward in the direction you want to go if you don't let other people know you and see you as you are. It's okay not to be perfect. In our lives and workplaces, we have to be okay with being wrong. We have to be okay with making a mistake and being transparent about that. Embracing or working through our weaknesses doesn't take away from our strengths. When we're transparent about areas where we're lacking or that we're still working on, it doesn't detract from how powerful we are. It actually helps us improve. Here's an example. I've always thought of writing as my weak point. In fact, I've always avoided it. But when I went back to school, my master's program required me to write all the time. I had to confront my weakness and fears around writing, so I went to a trusted girlfriend who is an excellent writer and shared my struggle and the vulnerability I was feeling. She worked with me, reviewed my writing, and helped me build my confidence and improve. Over the course of 3 years, I wrote all the words I'd been running away from for 30 years. I greatly improved in that area because I had been open, unafraid to name my weaknesses. I was okay with not being perfect. My advice to you, drop the shield. Erase the facade. It's in moments of vulnerability when you can see huge growth. If you want to grow and move beyond your comfort zone, you'll have to be okay with feeling a little discomfort, embracing the unknown, and being open about who you are, and vulnerable enough to share what you're going through. At the same time, workplaces need to create cultures that allow for weaknesses. If you work in an environment where everyone puts up a perfect front, where no one can ever be wrong, or the culture doesn't allow for weaknesses, you'll never feel comfortable showing up as your full self. We made a conscious decision at Mancini to run a transparent firm. It's one thing to share the big picture vision, but we also want to share information about how we're going to get to our targets and what kind of progress we're making.